welcome to this week's episode, this week's special episode of Refine TV. So we're going to do a little different this week. We've got a really big announcement I'm very excited about. I'm going to tell you a little bit about us for those of you that haven't heard about us because of this special announcement. So yesterday we signed a partnership with Anytime Fitness in Lasalle, where we're going to be offering our personal training services to the people living in Lasalle and to the clients of Anytime Fitness Lasalle. It's been something that's been in the works for a few months behind the scenes, and I am just pumped and ready to rock Lasalle. Here we come. Been 7 years, we've been here in the Walkerville location, and the goal from day one was always to have more than one location. Very confident in what we're doing. I know it's unique. I know we're having a positive impact in lots of people's lives. And in order to help more people, you know, we need to get out there and be in different markets and different communities and spread the word. So we're coming to Lasalle soon. We're planning on officially starting August the 17th. That's on a Monday. That's as of right now. That's the plan. That'll be the first day we will actually be personal training clients there. Prior to that, we're going to be in there letting you know about what we do. We're going to be doing talks. We're going to be in there selling our services, marketing our services, and you're going to hear about us a lot between now and then and definitely into the fall. So if you don't know about Refine Fitness Studio now, Lasalle, you're going to be hearing a lot about us. Okay. So Refine TV is something that we've been doing for the past year. Once a week, we basically put out a video. And normally I'm talking about a particular topic that our clients are interested in. It's 98% educational based. We try and be entertaining, which, you know, sometimes people find it funny. Sometimes once in a while I might piss somebody off. That's never the goal. But I'm always trying to educate and motivate you to stay fit and healthy. And we talk about a range of topics. So that's something now that the people of the Lasalle are going to have access to directly. Always open to your feedback. So please let me know if there's something that you would like to see on Refine TV. So the past 7 years, we have established ourselves as, I don't think too many people would honestly be able to debate, as the premier spot for personal training. That's for personal trainers that want to work, and that's for clients that are looking for the best possible experience and the best possible results. I am not saying there aren't some other personal trainers that are doing a really good job, but in terms of a team and in terms of a system, we have 10 personal trainers that are awesome. They work really, really well together, and we've got a system of nutrition, follow-up, motivation, exercises, everything that comes together that just gives our clients, beyond a shadow of a doubt, the best experience possible. Okay, so that's what we're bringing up to you out in Lasalle. If you'd like to hear more about that, you can go on to our website, refinefitness.ca. Look at our testimonials, look at our success stories, look at our client of the month stories. There's a ton of them on there. Okay, a little bit about, for those that don't know anything about Anytime Fitness, a little bit about Anytime Fitness. Anytime Fitness is one of the largest fitness franchises in the world. They have over 2,500 locations around the world. This just happens to be their first location within Windsor, Essex County. So the plan for the owners, Randy Sacucci, Billy Mastronardi, and his wife Adriana, their plan is to open up more locations throughout the area. And our plan is to go along for the ride and expand our services with them. We think it's a really good fit. We really like their model. We've got a good relationship with the owners, and I'm just really confident that it's the right, you know, it's just really the right fit for us. So there's a bunch of things that make Anytime Fitness really unique that was attractive for us. One of the things is that they're smaller to medium size in terms of their overall facility. The facility is spotless. The equipment is absolutely top notch. And the owners are committed to continuing, maintaining, and upkeeping the facility and all of the equipment. And that's a huge priority for us, because we've been able to do that for the past 7 years. I definitely wanted to partner with someone that I knew had the same principles, philosophies, and priorities as we do. And I'm very confident that the owners of Anytime Fitness, the Sacucci's and the Mastronardi's, have that same focus. So we're really excited to be working with them. They're one of their unique differentiating kind of factors at Anytime Fitness is that they're open 365 days a year, 24 hours a day. You gain access to the facility by through a key, what they call a key fob, which is through a passcode system, and you're gonna come in. They have minimal staff on hand. During peak times, there's always someone there to answer questions and to help, but one of their differentiating factors in the way they can remain small and keep a unique atmosphere is they don't have huge staff, huge overheads in terms of staff costs, and that can be a significant cost. So for now, it's a facility that in general, you're gonna sign up, it's a great atmosphere, but you're not gonna have access to a lot of staff. So we feel like by bringing in our personal training services, and there are some personal trainers there right now that are gonna be we have planned for them to work with us, so we're gonna be talking to them about that and to those trainers in the coming weeks. But we're gonna be bringing our systems in and offering all kinds of great services, nutrition programs, weight loss programs, personal training programs, private training, small group training, we do a lot. So that's what we're gonna bring to the table. So we're really confident that this is gonna be absolutely a great, great fit. So I decided to do this today without any notes. I'm just gonna check my thoughts here for a second. A couple of other things that we wanna keep in mind as we're talking about Anytime Fitness. So they're located in Lasalle, they're located on Malden Road, right next to the Shoppers Drug Mart. It's a newer plaza. Some of the logistics of kind of this partnership are that our current clients that are interested in exercise Anytime Fitness will need to purchase a membership at Anytime Fitness. And if they purchase a membership there, they can use that facility whenever they want. They could also do with their personal training there at that facility, and they'd have access to everything that they have access to. If you purchase personal training at either one of the facilities, there isn't the ability to go back and forth. We would just need to talk to you about any sort of membership fees if they apply, depending on which location you do plan on going to, okay? So I think that's about it for now. There's gonna be a lot more stuff coming out. I would really love to hear from you. If you're in LaSalle and you wanna be one of the first 25 people to talk to me, we want to ramp things up quick, and I want the trainers that are going to be going over there to have a full schedule as quickly as we can. So the first 25 to 30 people that register for personal training services with us, by the time we start out there on August the 17th, we're going to give you a pretty special price to get started. We'll give you more details on that, but if you just can't wait, hopefully you've heard great things about us, or you're just interested in what we do, by all means, give me a call. You can respond to this email, respond to the post. You can email me at mike@refinedfitness.ca. You can call us here at the gym at 253-9400, okay? And in closing, just tell you a little bit about, again, to finish off with Refined Fitness for the LaSalle people that don't know enough about us. What we've really made a name for ourselves at is working with adults and busy professionals. In general, we don't train athletes, we don't train supermodels. We train regular, everyday people that have injuries, that have physical limitations, that need some help getting started on exercise for them. They need some accountability, they need some help showing them what exercises to do, and they almost always need help with their nutrition. And that's something we spend a ton of time on. We've got some amazing nutrition programs that just help our clients see crazy, ridiculous results. So enough talk for today. Keep tuned. You're gonna see lots of information from us coming in the coming weeks, but really excited to come to LaSalle, really excited to be a part of the Anytime Fitness family, and a big thanks to Randy, Billy, and Adriana for accepting us for who we are, and I'm just really looking forward to it. So Mike Bates from Refined Fitness Studio, thanks for checking in for the special issue this week.